Yo, what is up, guys? It's your boy Afro Man back playing this MLB the Show 17. But today I want to start a new series, and we're going to be playing online rated. And also, I want to thank everybody who sits here and watches my videos. I really much appreciate it, and I thank you. And the pitcher I will be starting the pitch in this game is Dallas Keuchel. Okay, let's get into this game.
It's time for baseball on MLB Network. Should be a good one here this afternoon between the Boston Red Sox and the Houston Astros. Who will get the better of this compelling matchup? We'll find out next on MLB Network. And this one's tapped foul at home plate. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. And he'll just get a piece here as this is chopped foul at home plate.
Well, that's three foul balls in a row. He's definitely battling up there.
Tried to get him to go after one below the knees, but it's 1-2. And just a Chamber of Commerce afternoon for baseball. 82 degrees here at first pitch. Swing and he pops him up over toward foul territory. And there's out number one.
Batting second. Second baseman.
Here's the second baseman now, Dustin Pedroia. Head-to-head passed with Dallas Keuchel. Two hits in seven tries. And that misses ball one. That one's going to find the seats. Strike one. 1-1. Here it comes. And a big pass at a slider that gets past him.
He had some really good late action on that slider right there. It's hard to do anything with that pitch unless you're sitting on it and catch it out front before it breaks all the way in.
So he gets the swinging strikeout on the changeup. Dustin Pedroia goes down for out number two in the top half. Xander Bogaerts stands in as he can't connect here. 0-1. The windup and the 0-1. Chopped foul at the plate here, and it's 0-2. The windup and the 0-2 pitch. That misses. 1-2.
0-2 pitch not even close to the zone, and a fastball might be an indication that he's going to start using some of his secondary pitches.
And that slider is almost in the dirt. Hit down the third baseline. Bregman fields it cleanly. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. Up a swing and a miss.
Well, that's a true indicator he's looking for a fastball in. He wanted to spin to win right there and knock one as far.
There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. Gone to lead off the inning. Here's Carlos Correa now. He'll start us out here in the home half of the second. Liner toward right center. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit.
Well, that's a perfect example of taking a ball inside out. You know, you hear that terminology, stay inside the ball. Right there, he took a ball inside and shot it the other way for the base hit.
And this one's in the dirt. And a nice job keeping it close. It's ball one. And there he goes towards second. And he goes the other way with it. High and deep down the left field line. And he pushed it just a bit too much. It'll wind up a foul ball. And this one runs a little too far in, ball two.
Wow, that was a decent breaking ball right there, but that's just a pitch that's a little easier to lay off of when you're opposite-handed, opposite bat. You could see the sweep of the ball coming right into you. That was a great take.
In the dirt, and now let's see. And he is safe at second base as the decision to move up pays off, and that'll likely be scored a wild pitch. As a look, now the pitch. And he misses there for ball four, so runners are at first and second now. So striding in, Jake Marisnik. He'll get us going in the home half of inning number three. Here's a two-seamer inside to start the at-bat. It's 1-0. Here comes the 1-0. Line to the right side. And a base hit, so the leadoff man is aboard.
Well, that's the danger of throwing fastballs back to back. The guy measures the first one, then he times the second one, gets the base hit.
First pitch of the at bat on its way. This is hit down the right field line, but it's going to get out of play for strike one. Now a swing and a ground ball, but this will get foul for strike two. Looking to put him away. Here's the 0-2. Slap hard the opposite way. In there, a base hit. And they've really got something going here. Runners at second and third to start the inning. And he'll pull into second here with nobody out.
Wow, he must be living right because he gets absolutely jammed. Thought we were going to see the bat splintered, but instead he muscles the ball to right for a double. Might get some heckles from his teammates, but no doubt he'll take it.
Oh, that's one he's going to want back right there. A fastball right in your wheelhouse, and you foul it.
Started to go around there, but he holds up ball one. Here it comes on one and one. And there's ball two now. Ready to deal. Here's the 2-1. Dribbled to the right side, but it gets foul. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. That gets down. He's got himself a base hit. And the runner from third crosses the plate. And not in time as the run scores. And on the play, the runner moves into scoring. Striding in once again, Dustin Pedroia. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
Dustin Pedroia.
That's his first base hit, making 1-for-2 now. So the fourth inning opens with a leadoff single.
Well, Matt, we've watched him struggle early, but you always talk about in-game adjustments. Right here, he jumps on the first pitch. It looked more aggressive. It looked like they've changed their whole game plan to come out now and start firing on all cylinders.
Xander Bogaerts is at the plate, and he checks his swing for ball one. Aboard at first is Pedroia here with nobody out. Now a ball line foul up and over the Astro dugout. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. He's set, and the 2-1 pitch. Seared down the first baseline, but this will wind up a foul ball. 2-2 from the stretch. And another foul ball. One run, two hits, and no errors for the Red Sox to this point. Just got a piece up the line. That goes foul, so he stays alive with two strikes.
He's just fouling them off till he gets something he wants to hit.
Fastball swung on and missed for the first out. The left-handed hitting Andrew Benintendi stands in. And he's off to a hot start in this one. Homered his first time around. Starts him out with a slider too low for ball one. Ready with the 1-0. This one's down to third. Bregman gloves it. Altuve for one. Relay to first in time, and just like being in and ready for another shot. Yulieski Gurriel comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Swing and a liner. And that gets down and ought to be good for extra bases. He takes the turn and heads for second. And the Astros get something started right away. It's a leadoff double.
Just goes to show, if you're going to throw that two-seam fastball away, which I don't think is the best pitch anyway, you better start that thing out of the zone and let it.
Oh, hang on now. This ball is smoked to right, and I don't think this one's coming back. No chance. It's gone. Ball game. Robbie Ross.
Second baseman, Jose Altuve.
Jose Altuve is in for a third plate appearance as he watches one miss inside. It's 1-0.
Robbie Ross.
A ball and no strikes. Here it is. There's a swing, and he sends a ball high in the air into left field. Benintendi ranging back, but he has no chance to make the play. It's off the wall. And he will coast into second with a leadoff double. Beltran 0-for-2 on the afternoon so far. Swing and a liner. And that finds the outfield grass for a base hit. Altuve rounds the corner and is headed home. And he's safe.
He didn't fool anybody there because he was waiting on
for another chance. Jackie Bradley Jr. He'll start things out now in the top half of the sixth. And here's a ball hit in the air. Bregman is right there, and it's a very quick out number one.
Up next for the Red Sox.
Digging in for his second at bat, Devin Marrero. He's 0 for 1 thus far. Swing and a liner. And that's into the outfield for a one-out base hit. The throw into second. Not in time, and he's in there with a double.
When you're struggling as a team to put the ball in play, every base hit is welcome, but a double will really help wake everyone up. That's just their third hit of the game, but it's a good one.
Line drive to center field. Springer is back, and he'll get there to make the play for route number two.
Now batting number 15.
Here's the second baseman now, Dustin Pedroia. One for two on his line so far in the game. A fastball, and he swings through it to fall behind.
That's a big pitch right there. It could change the at-bat. When you're facing a good hitter like this, that first pitch, strike one, is so important as to who's going to control this at-bat. Right now, pitcher's got the advantage. Nice pitch right there. You got him out in front on an off-speed pitch. And you know what? Right there, you know he's looking fastball. Runner second. He wants to drive something in. Really anxious. You took his aggressiveness and used it against him.
Boy, that's a...
And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three, and that will retire. One left for the Red Sox. They're down here 5-1.
Leading up for the Astros.
Alex Bregman is in for the third time here as he watches one that misses low. It's a ball and no strikes. Hit to third. Scooped up on the backhand. Throw on to first, and one third baseman grounds out to the other. One away.
Next for the Astros.
Here's Jake Marisnik. Past experience with Robbie Ross. Hitless in three at-bats. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. Back goes Betts. Out of here. A solo shot, and they add another. Digging in to try it again, George Springer. He doubled earlier in the game, one for two to this point.